Guys, this is Chris and I'm watching Krista's reaction, and today I'm going to react to Angelina's Stay cover. Okay, so I got a really good response from you guys on my previous video, and thanks a lot. I got to know how you guys love her so much. I never really expected that because she's like 13 years old, but she has such a like cover, like I don't know, singing range, and she is such a hard worker. From I have like actually read all your comments and her background story, so I would like react to many of her songs, but a little bit slowly because I just want to savor the journey of her like achieving all this. So I'll start with my favorite like songs, and the Stay is one of that. And I think the next I would will react to, let's see, we'll see in the future. So this is the one I'm reacting. So because I know this song, so I get a little bit more insight how she's like altering with the song. So I'm really excited for that. And she is a really beautiful girl, and she has such an angel voice, I would say. And her fandom is also angel. It's kind of like, you know, connected why it is called angel. So I'm also thinking to join the angels community. Little bit, because I'm doing a little bit research right now, so it will take some time, but definitely I'm gonna be a fan of her. She's so talented, why not to join her like fandom? So yeah, let's start with the reaction. Hey guys, if you're going to like my reaction, please click the like button. Do not forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. So this time I may pause her video, I don't know, let's see. If I feel like, I'll pause the video, but this time I'm definitely gonna keep the video sound video a little higher than usual, because you guys were really complaining about it in the previous video because that was really low. I got to know it by like I edited for 1 hour, and then I got to know like the voice is really low. I can't do anything about that. I'm really sorry for that disturbance. Let's start with the reaction. 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1. She's so simple. I just love about that. I just love simple people, you know. No complications and all that stuff.
All along it was a fever.
Her voice. Oh my god.
A cold sweat heart heated believer. Something he said, if you dare come a little closer.
So good.
Round and around and around and around we go.
She did such a good alteration.
Oh, now tell me now, tell me now, tell me now, you know.
This is so simple, but yet so like attractive.
It's not much of a life you're living. It's not just something you take, it's given.
Guitar person is enjoying it a lot. I can see that her voice is so good here. It's like has this, you know, I don't know what technique it's called, but it's like a breathy voice, like sing it with like a little bit of breath mixed in. I've seen it somewhere, it feels like that. Just it's so amazing to like she can really change her voice, because in her previous cover she was so different. Oh my god, she was so different, and I just love this acoustic version. It's so damn good.
Thank you. something in the way you move makes me feel like I can live without you. Takes me out the way. I want you to stay.
I'm just really enjoying it.
The reason I hold on. Ooh, cause I need this hold gone.
Wow.
I'm the other broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving. Cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know what which of us is caving. About it, something in the way you move makes me feel like I can live without you. Takes me out the way. I want you to stay.
It's so good.
Stay.
Like, she has such a good voice. I mean, I always praise for like people techniques and stuff like that. I mean, I react to so many great people out there, like Dimash, Soya. They have just such a great techniques and emotional, like they make you really emotional. But I never praise their like sound, like the voice. And she has like such a good voice. I just really love her voice, you know. Even she likes just, I think speaking, I think I would fell in love with her because her voice is so damn good. I mean, just her voice has that magic, you know, like it make you listen, it makes you like pay attention to her. That's how I feel about her. Like, she has like, I don't know if, I mean, by the comments, I know you guys know, like, she has a really good range and all the stuff which singers, like, practice for, work for. But her voice, oh my God. I wish, like, even for a day, even I get, like, a voice like that, I will take on advantage, you know. It's her, that's such a good voice to have. And she so worked hard for it. I can see it at such an age to, like, you see your friends, like, playing out there, stuff like that. So, you know, for to put your dream on that, she would be a genius. She is like a genius to me. I mean, you know, prodigy. Yeah, she is one, right? So I just love her. Oh my God. I think one more people is added in my talent list. Talented people in the world. I think she is one of them. So yeah, I hope you guys liked my reaction. Because this time I really tried my best to speak like slowly, and I just don't know, I speak fast, really fast. So I got to know, like, you guys have like trouble with it because you don't get my accent. I know, because Indian accent doesn't really, like, it's really hard if you're not comfortable with it. So I can't change my accent, but I can slow it down if you guys want. I like, if you really get a good response, I'll also add subtitles. It takes a lot of time. I can only add English subtitles, but I'll try if I get like 5,000 views or something like that. So I'll add it then. So I hope you guys like my reaction. Please click the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, you know what to do. Thank you. Good night. Stay safe.